This is another mask I made, but this one's from my teacher, but it's actually my face, so it fits me properly. I put a big chin on, I don't know why, but my name has a string on this time. I don't know, maybe. But it's all cool.